Hello, this is the final part of the series Verge3D for Maya Basics. In this tutorial, we'll discuss possible ways to publish your Verge3D application online. The most straightforward way to bring your app online is to use Verge3D Network. In the App Manager, click the Upload button for your app. Once your files are uploaded to Verge3D Network, it will open up a window with the results. From this window, you can copy the link to the application, which you can add to a web page, for example, or email it to somebody. You can also use the social sharing buttons to post your app in social media. Should you happen to close this window, you can still access the uploaded files. To do this, click the button for Verge3D Network directory on the left panel. Here you can see all the files that were ever uploaded using the license key. So you can find here the main HTML file of your application and copy the link to it. Then you can use this link however you want. In order to permanently remove the content from Verge3D Network, you can select files you want to unpublish and click the Delete button on the right. One of possible ways to use the link that you obtained by uploading your app to Verge3D Network is to embed in a website created with some website builder, such as Wix. This is an especially helpful method if your website builder does not allow to upload any files except images. So you can upload your app to Verge3D Network instead and copy the link. Then you can add a so-called iframe element, which is basically a container for adding another web page inside it. Finally, we can paste our link within this element. As a result, our application appears to be embedded in this website. You can also check it in the preview mode. It seems that every function of the embedded app works fine. Finally, if you have a WordPress-based website, you can use Verge3D plugin to upload your application. In such a case, you deploy your content on your own website rather than publish on Verge3D Network. This plugin can be installed from the official WordPress store. Once you have installed this plugin, a Verge3D section will appear in the admin interface. Here you can click Applications, then click Add New and type some name. In the Settings window, select a folder with your application. Remember that all applications are usually stored in your Verge3D installation directory, inside the application's subfolder. Click Upload and finally Save. As a result, you will be provided with a short code for embedding your Verge3D application in a post or page. So let's copy this short code. To test it out, create a new post, name it somehow. And paste the short code here. Now if we publish our post, our 3D application will appear embedded in it. So this is it with publishing. Thank you for watching this series. We wish you all the best and good luck with 3D web development.